Okay. Hey, subscribers. Once again, I know this is off topic, but what I'm doing right now, because it's for me a day off, I'm waiting for Amazon. Oh my God, you buy off Amazon so much. Yeah, I do. Right now, I am waiting for a microphone stand with microphone holder so that I can have it in front of my amp and have this microphone a teeny bit higher, maybe at one of the top speakers here. And this thing that looks like a purse, but it's for a cell phone, for my cell phone. I can't express enough how much I love the band Korn. I'm not as obsessed as I was years ago, but I still fucking love them because I love the low A. Before Korn, I was listening to like metal, thrash metal, death metal. Then I discovered Korn, 7-string guitars, and tuning down to A. And I mean, there's bands now that tune down lower than A, G and F sharp and shit. So Korn doesn't sound as heavy as they used to, but I like showing off and bragging, saying I now have an 8-string guitar. Its standard tuning is F sharp B E A D G B E, and I have it down a full step to E A D G C F A D. So that I can play along with Korn, Motley Crue, and Pantera, not have to mess with the tuning. When I leave work and come home, I always change out of my sweaty ass shirt and put on a band shirt to go home. It's usually Pantera, Korn, Motorhead, or Metallica, or Cannibal Corpse. But I want people to know I'm a metalhead. My wife says, oh, you don't need to even wear a shirt to say you are. Well, I like to advertise what I listen to. Even though I'm bald now, I shave my head. I shave my head just so that I'm physically comfortable at work. I wish I had long hair, but I've had long hair. You've seen me with long hair on this channel. And I feel it looked cool. It felt cool. But then when I'm at work, it's not cool. It's in the way. It bugs me. I would have it tied back and it wouldn't stay down the middle of my back. It would work its way around to the side of my neck and it would rub against my neck or get in my mouth. I sweat, so it was always wet and it was getting on my nerves. So I'm like, well, I've got a YouTube channel. You can see me playing guitar. You know what kind of music I'm in because I tell you I'm a metalhead. I listen to fucking heavy metal. And I don't need the hair to show what I listen to. I wear the band shirts. I play the fucking 8-string guitar. And you want to know what I listen to? Ask me. You know what I listen to? Watch my YouTube channel. So, yeah, I've been talking for 4 minutes. So fucking what? You know where the fast forward button is. Now we're going to do cheat.
Bye.
Fuck! I forgot I had it at half a watt. And then I went to... Shit. Give me a second here. That was not expected. I was at half a watt, and then I went over to hit it to get it to 50, and I hit it too hard and went to 100. Oh my God. Let's try that again.
Bye.
Something I completely forgot what I was gonna say. Oh well.